What's up, internet? Welcome back to Starfield. When we last left off, we completed the mission with Sergeant Yumi. Sorry. I decided to finish anything on New Atlantis. I went through some of these quests, and then I found this one. I've gotten the rundown from Deputy McIntyre on both ambassadors. She suggested I start by trying to negotiate with Ambassador Radcliffe with the Free Star Collective and dig up some dirt on her if she doesn't agree. I need to acquire the Free Star Collective archival code. And that is here. Because I was basically standing next to my ship and I was highlighting each quest and seeing which one did not make me get in my ship. Man, I swear to God. My next skill point, I swear. Anything to do with stamina. Honestly. This game is so amazing. I love it. I feel like I don't know, this is definitely like the best Bethesda game, like hands down. Like they took what No Man's Sky did and went a pretty cool direction with it. No Man's Sky is a great game, though. I imagine when there was not much to do in the beginning. Free Star Collective, okay. They're just gonna let me in. I like how they're just like, yeah, go ahead, our boss is upstairs. I could be a crazy person.
Visitors are only allowed in lobby, offices, or conference rooms.
I'm going to be up front with you. I'm not happy visiting anything related to the Free Star Collective. But you lead.
Sarah, shut up.
All that security and they still can't protect their own spaceport. The UC never fails to disappoint. I just wish I hadn't received the news from an SSNN broadcast. We have a strategic advantage to maintain, Mr. Long.
Oh?
Of course, ma'am. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
Excuse me. Are you supposed to be in here?
You're allowed three places. Conference room, lobby, or the ambassador's office. You set foot anywhere else, there's going to be problems.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Do you have an appointment?
I'm here on behalf of the United Colonies. We need the Free Star Collective's help.
Ah, you're the one McIntyre called about. The eyewitness. She said you were at the spaceport. You have my thanks for what you did down there, truly. Saved many lives. Now, she also mentioned that, and maybe it was just a bad connection, that now the UC wants Terramorph data from the Armistice Archives, some of the most highly guarded information in the galaxy, in order to protect us.
Yeah, see, it sounds bad when you say it like that.
I misheard her and that they didn't send you, local hero, to futilely beg on their behalf. Tell me,
you heard correctly.
I was afraid of that. Let me be frank, Captain. The answer is no. That information is there because it is dangerous. I will not be the one responsible for its release. Now, quit wasting my time and yours and go.
Please, Ambassador, just listen to what I have to say.
You're really gonna push this? All right, I will give you one chance, one, to convince me.
Thank you, Ambassador. Just hear me out. I'm listening. You were a soldier. It was your job to protect, and that's what we intend to do with this data.
I suppose you're right. Our job and our responsibility.
How many lives are you willing to risk here because you have a grudge against the UC?
It's possible I might be letting my history cloud my judgment. Possibly.
There was an attack on your doorstep, and you're gonna do what? Nothing?
Simply sat by while more attacks came to pass.
There are lives at stake here.
The cost of being wrong is a high one. Well, Captain, you make some good points. But if I'm really granting you access, I'm going to need the following concessions.
Oh boy.
Your access will be limited. You can only take out the items related to stopping these terrorists. The monitors will make sure of it. You go in once. Get everything you need on your trip, and never again. And all research done with the data will be monitored. If this data is being used to save the galaxy needs to be involved in the oversight.
That's reasonable.
Free star scientists will watch your people like hawks.
That's fine.
So, do we have an agreement?
Agreed.
Excellent. Follow me.
I thought I had to have, like, other people's permissions. Or am I just getting the Freestar Collective's permissions?
They tell me it should only take a moment.
Oh, it's a code generator. Here. Alright, so now we gotta go convince the House of Varun.
Sounds like it was a real mess down at this base.
Alright, we can do this, everybody. I believe in us. Together, through unity, friendship, power of love. I wish the gravity was just a little bit less.
Are you a member? Keeper Aquila seems to know what he's talking about.
Why are there so many quests for this one planet?
Open Sesame!
What am I... Ambassador Balmore. Hello, Ambassador. Okay. So... Did I go the wrong way? Oh, it's this way. Duh. Come on. Hurry up. All right. Boop. House of Varun Embassy.
This isn't what I expected.
The fuck?
It appears the flora they were using as decor has overgrown the entire embassy.
Ugh. That doesn't sound good. That sounds like I'm gonna have to do some fighting. That one, and then that one. That one. And boom. Yeah. Oh yeah, now the turrets are on my side. Hell? What the hell is... Whoa, where did you come from? Oh... What the hell happened here, guys? Oh God, where? Oh God, why? Ah! Yo! Holy hell, bro. Why are there so many? Come on, reload, reload, reload. Damn, no digipicks. Ammo, ammo. I need... Sixty-three rounds for that one. Equinox, I have a ton of rounds for... Damn it. I need to go to a store. Honestly, I need to go to the store. And just buy ammunition. Oh, I thought we were friendly. What the hell, bro? I thought I reprogrammed you. I don't know what the bolt cutters are for. Where is everybody? What the hell? Uh. have any digipicks. Approach the intercom. What intercom? I would assume these stairs. Pliers, vacuum tape, particle fuse. Any digipicks? Oh my God. Why am I fighting in an area with cubicles? Holy hell, bro. Of course I'm over-encumbered. Looking for loot, chill. Demons. Demons, you say? I do declare. Ah, I need more digipicks. I think that goes without saying. I just don't even know like where to find them. Cause like all the ones that I've had, I've found randomly. Oh God, it's the machine from freaking Black Mirror. Are you gonna sit there and tell me I'm wrong? Grow up, bro. Grow up. All things considered, not a terrible weapon. Hello, stranger.
So, it seems punishment becomes providence. A reminder we can never truly know the great
Hang on a second.
Have my thanks and my apologies for the ordeal you just
endured. Much better.
Come, let us discuss.
Music was way too loud. Oh, this is the ambassador. What you doing, boss? Should we close the door?
Not the ideal introduction, I suppose, giving you a grand tour of the embassy via barely functioning intercoms. I do greatly appreciate your persistence. I suspect the Venom Tree upstairs has worked itself into more systems than I'd realized. But then again, who could cage such a beauty? Tell me though, what is it like outside? I heard the broadcast mentioning an attack, then the embassy was struck with a power surge, and then silence. Has the rest of the city suffered quite so badly?
Nope. The spaceport is in rough shape, but not much else was damaged.
Is that right, huh? I shall need to have these repairs seen to sooner rather than later. Now, it cannot solely be the Serpent's Grace that brought you here at such an opportune moment. You were sent by the UC. That much is obvious. Who else could just waltz through my door? And the broadcast spoke of terror morphs at the spaceport. A worrying occurrence, certainly, but coming here of all places, when all I could provide is some enthused cheerleading and... an archive code. So, the UC requires information, then. On terror morphs, presumably.
You're putting this all together. Correct, we're gonna use the data in the archives to better understand and stop these attacks.
Preservation of life stands as the very purpose of the archives. Using its data to prevent more attacks, there is logic there.
And I'm a good guy, so...
If I am to grant you access, I have a requirement.
Sure.
For years, House Varun has been known only as an agent of slaughter. We founded this embassy with hopes of shedding that legacy. With little success. In exchange for my code, I require this. You must be the one who ensures it is used for good. Ensure House Varun's legacy is more than just carnage. The knowledge you ask for isn't evil. No knowledge is. It is we who bend it to evil ends. Oh, you must assure me this will be used to save lives, not endanger them.
You have my word. I will make sure it's used for good.
As the chair of Constellation, I take personal responsibility in vouching for this man's integrity. He'll keep his word.
Well then, I shall not fear. Please, follow me.
Wow, that was really easy. They're like, it's gonna be so hard, you have to try to convince him. And I go, and he's like, yes. But promise me you will do it for good.
And there. Let it be used for good.
You're carrying too many odds and ends.
If I take this, will you get mad at me? What about that? I notice nothing here says steal except that. I feel like he's gonna get mad at me. But nothing, literally nothing says steal, so I'm not doing anything wrong. Sarah, let's trade.
We still need to find any sign. If you have any gear you want.
My god. Wait, hold on. Was that your... Shit, you can barely hold anything.
Goodbye.
Oh god, now I gotta run out of here. Oh, it's a storeroom. Let's see, anything of use? Looks like a lot of... Looks like a lot of stuff. That is safe, but I don't have any digipigs. That's a gun. That's ammo. Wow, that's expensive. Oh god, I'm so over encumbered. Okay, I gotta get rid of resources. I gotta be able to fast travel and run. Oh god. Ah! That's the right way to go. I don't know. Okay. Oh, that takes me back there. Maybe I gotta go down another level. That's the storeroom. That's old guy. Can I fast travel out of here? Ah, oh, cool. I can fast travel. Ew. That looks nasty. Bethesda game. Linear dungeons and wide open spaces. I gotta go downstairs. So how does that Varun one hold up? It just increases my corrosive and my physical. I would probably be better off just selling it. All right, I got all the signatures I needed, right? Just the two. Hey, I did it. It wasn't as hard as you said it was gonna be.
Captain, you're back sooner than.
I have been gone for such a long time.
Did you actually succeed with Radcliffe and Balmore? We're all in agreement.
Code pieces from House Varun and the Free Star collected and ready to be deployed.
So the old man was still lurking around in there. Fine work, Captain. And now,
thank you.
I've already arranged everything with the archival monitors. When you get down there, the UC monitor will give you instructions on how to deploy the codes. Follow them to the letter. Here, the UC code piece and an archival access card. The entrance is just on the other side of the plaza across from Mast. Absolute best behavior down there, all right?
You got it, Chief. I need a store first. I'm gonna look on the internet. Stores on New Atlantis. Every vendor in New Atlantis. Here we go. I want somebody with ammunition. Okay, so this one says it's the Jemison Mercantile. It is to the right of the Viewport Tavern. Is it on the mining outpost? No, it's at the spaceport. We'll go to my ship. That's the best way to figure it out. Okay. No, we're getting off the ship. Because we are looking for Jemison Mercantile. Don't you sell things too?
Just check out the Trade Authority kiosk next to my booth. Otherwise,
oh, this is a trade kiosk? Oh, hell. That would have been nice to know. Sell that one. Sell that Grendel. I don't need that one. I can sell this side star because I have this exterminator one. Okay, the modified Kraken reflex light compensator large magazine. Your damage increases as health decreases. Oh yeah, that's only 3 damage. So yeah, let's sell that. And we will sell the House Varun one. And I will sell you the Ecliptic one. Compared to equipped. This one provides a lot of safety, so skip capacity boost pack. Oh, well, just sold it. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, that's fine. I'm not gonna use them. That's fine. I don't need this crap. Oh. The vendor's out of credits. Whoops. I probably just lost a lot of money. I feel dumb. Okay. There is the mercantile. Hello.
Hope you're finding everything you need. Hi there. Thanks for stopping in. I can take care of Trent. Oh, please.
Sell all this crap. And that's a lot of money. Damn, that's powerful. I'm gonna hang on to it. Do I have anything worth a lot of money? It said I would get a,
Appreciate the business.
There should be... Buy or sell 75 unique items. I'm at 67 out of 75. Okay, I feel good though. I feel like a weight was lifted off me, literally. Crap, I don't know how, I don't remember how to get there. Commercial district. Pretty sure it's the mass district I need to go to. Hope I'm alright. Ooh, I think I'm right. I think I'm right. Let's go. Like, why is this nutcase just jumping around? Parkour! Parkour! Okay. Oh.
Welcome, Captain, to the archives. To proceed, you will need to deposit your code into the three corresponding receptacles.
Where? Just coming and getting what I need and leaving. Let's go. Oh, that's pretty nerve-wracking. Why was everyone standing there? Was standing weird. Where am I going? You know what I did not do? Buy ammo. I wonder if I'm actually done with this quest now.
Just doesn't add up. Spaceport hit.
There you are. Captain? Deputy told me what went down. Impressive work.
Yep, did it all by myself.
Captain, if you'd be willing to transfer the documents to the Major, she and I have been discussing what comes next. Time for us to start getting some real answers. So whenever you're ready.
I made someone a promise, Hadrian. Can you assure me this data will be used for good?
Yes. It will be. Percival and I have done our damage. This is us starting to put some things right. So with the data out of the way, we've been discussing where exactly this work's getting done. The Red Devil's headquarters on Mars, back where you found Percival, seemed the natural spot. Already has the equipment, the safety measures.
True.
It sounded like the deputy had a few more things she needed to discuss with you first.
Indeed. The most important of which is getting you your citizenship.
Then I guess we'll see you on Mars.
Captain, oh. If you'll follow me.
I'm getting my citizenship because I did all that? Figured I wouldn't have to wait 10 years.
Okay. Hello.
What's up? How you doing? Whee! This woman's like, why are you jumping around like a maniac? You delusional nutcase. Let me out. This is a little sketch. Whoa. Wow. This is pretty cool.
All right, Captain. Are you ready to become a citizen of the United Colonies?
I'm ready.
Good. This isn't the only item we need to discuss, so I'll give you the short version. Please raise your hand. Captain, through your actions today and in days past, you have earned your place among the United Colonies. Through service, bravery, strength, and upholding of the mutual good. Will you carry and cultivate these values for as long as you remain a citizen?
I will.
Then, Captain, I'm pleased to welcome you into the United Colonies as a full citizen. Here. Your official ID and your citizenship dispensation. We've also let the Aphelion Realty office out in the plaza know you're approved to purchase.
Ooh, property.
The other item we needed to discuss. There's a member of the UC who's asked to speak to you, but this person is in a sensitive position. Normally, we wouldn't even consider something like this, but we think this person has information that could prove useful in dealing with the Terramorphs.
Who is it?
And they stated they'll only share it with you. They asked for you by name. So I need your agreement that everything you're about to see is kept in the strictest confidence. You can tell no one. Can you agree to these terms?
I agree. I'll take it to my grave.
Let's hope it never comes to that. Head to the elevator.
I mean, eventually.
Section 7. I'll make sure you're cleared for access by the time you get there.
Okay. Okay. Sorry, I'm having some impulsive thoughts. Whoa. Holy hell, that was high. I don't actually want to do that, though. Like, nah. But I got a lot of credits. I'm gonna go looking to buy. I wanna go buy a house. Man, I still don't have another level up. Damn. All right, well, that was the end of that quest. Let's see, what one was that one? Yeah, friends like these. Well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it as always. And I'll see you on the next one.